There's been killing all those tunnels. Some of those tunnels are booby trapped. And Hamas, they killed everything in a civilian neighborhood, among houses, among mosques, among the population, in order to create its terror ecosystem. This is part of the Rafah Brigade military framework. The Rafah Brigade military framework and a couple of functionals. One functional is to smuggle arms into Gaza. This is being taken care of now in Philadelphia corridor and other places like those tunnels. Another functional of the Rafah Brigade is to create a tunnel system that will allow them to survive and fight against Israel. This is being now demolished. Another functional of Hamas, Rafah Brigade, was to make sure there's a lot of mortars and a lot of rockets that could be fired to Israel. Some of it embedded in houses, some of it embedded next to the Egyptian border, so we will not attack. Evacuate a military tree safely. Well, actually, we were working on it, expanding the El Muassi area over here after Tel Sultan, going to Khan Yunis with the Rafah Brigade is a metaphor for all Hamas military frameworks around Gaza. Time is working against Hamas.
Right now, we were just taken out. We were just told to look at some of the tunnels here, but now we're hearing a lot of gunfire. The IDF is moving us along.
shaft of basically all the stuff that we're not going to be able to go down because all the gases are basically made. But if you want to see how it looks and what are made, all these little steel balls that look...
Ich?
Zwei.
Nein!
Was ist?